Hey everybody, how's it going? Today's Fun Fact Friday is not gonna happen. It's kind of gonna be a sad news day in my opinion. But some people may be happy about this. As you remember, as I discussed several times when I was in Florida at Walt Disney World, the Parts of the Caribbean ride will be getting a refurbishment next year.
Yeah.
Where the auction scene, get an overhaul. So the redhead is going to play more issue. Because actually, what's going to happen is she's going to reappear in a new role where she's going to assist with the auctioneer, where they're auctioning off valuables. Loading valuables and stuff to the townspeople. No more winch for a bride. No more winch for a bride. No more we wants the redhead. None of that. It's going to be here. Buy back your crap that we stole from you.
Yeah.
Whatever. That makes sense. So, Pirates of the Caribbean ride will close February 26th and be closed till March of 18th of 2018. So, what is that about? 3 weeks? Something like that. 3 week shutdown. So, if you're wanting to get down there and check out the Pirates of the Caribbean auction scene the way it was, you gotta get down there. So you got like 3 months to get down there, 3.5 months. Get down there and check it out. I know I won't get back down there, but before February 26th. No, I won't make it down there. I'd like to, but I won't. So I'm gonna say I'll probably be down there after it. Maybe we should go like the end of March. Wait a minute, when do you think about going back down there? Let me know in the comments down below. I know you said something about spring break. So. Anyways, so that last ride, or you have to wait and see the new version, which I'm kind of gonna hold out. You know, complete. You know, until I see it complete. Until I see it. I guess it's just for me, it's one of my classic favorite rides. I've always liked it. I don't like change on it. Even though it's not the same ride as it was previously, because they changed where the guys were chasing around the women in the little scene. I think it's right after. And now the women are chasing the pirates. So there's been little changes here and there. The only real change I would like to see, and they won't do it in Florida, is the Haunted Mansion to do the Nightmare Before Christmas. Because I just absolutely love Nightmare Before Christmas, and I think it would be spectacular. So, if we can shut that down for 3 weeks to do that, we can shut it down for 2 weeks to put the overlays. Come on. Especially with Splash Mountain. It's coming back up. I think it's up. Just came back up now. But they're going to take it back down January to finish their refurbishment. Okay, you can shut that down that long. Why can't we shut Haunted Mansion down for a couple weeks and put that up? I don't know. That's just me. Maybe I'll figure that out someday when I work for the Walt Disney Company. Okay, so until then, 4 minutes, 17 seconds into this little rant of Fun Fact Friday. So there's actually a fun fact that Pirates will be closed. February 26th to March 18th. See you tomorrow. Hope you had a dang-tastic day. Love you all.